Harris up top, shot fake, it goes to Tony, he fires, that's good! Tony Wills with the three, and the Redbird lead is three. Harris Lee with the ball, Lee moving to the right. Now down the lane, are dunked by Inchai off the wall from Lee, and the Redbird lead is five, and that inspires a timeout. Here's Richardson running the baseline, looking for a teammate. Gets it to Custer at three-quarter court. Across the line, Richardson fires in time, and it's not good, and the Redbirds survive another one. That one lipped around the rim as Richardson shot it just inside the timeline.